These are Pokemoners. These people are spending their time digitally tracking other people's GPS whereabouts via a silly game that was popular in the early 1990s in the former media of cardboard table game. These people are now allowing the government access to all of their Google applications.
This way.
Fascinating.